Mental and Physical Torture on Journalist Rozina Islam Leaked. Renowned journalist of Bangladesh Rozina Islam, who is a senior reporter of country's most circulated newspaper Pratham Alo, is now in jail. She allegedly stole Health Ministry's secret documents regarding COVID-19 vaccination from Secretariat. For this reason, she was tortured physically and mentally for almost 6 hours. Later, the video footage recorded on mobile phone of that incident leaked. 7 minutes long video footage shows how a journalist was tortured physically and mentally.
আমরা তো আপনাকে সেটাই বলতেছি। না না এই মোবাইল দেওয়া হবে না 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 সমস্যা নেই দিয়ে দেন না 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 এটা দিয়ে দেন।